As we demonstrated, we had a list of companies which we wanted to generate random sales volumes by using a customised Excel function. However, what if we wanted to generate random company names from a list which would never duplicate any name from the list? Firstly, we can achieve this by entering a random number using the rand function beside our list of company names. We will replace the hard-coded company names in our random sales volume schedule with this index formula. Note, this formula is different to the one used to generate the random sales numbers from the sales list in the earlier video, which is represented in our monthly sales volumes in column J to U. We will again use the index function, but this time it will reference the company's list as an array. Then the rank function to reference the random value of the first company. The ref syntax will reference the company's list as follows. As we can see, we are returning a random company name from the company's list. You will notice the formula never returns the same value or company name from the list more than once. As mentioned in the earlier video, the order of your output values will be different to these values because the numbers change every time the formulas recalculate. In summary, here is the formula for the first random value generated in cell B14. Whilst the formula to generate the random sales number in cell J14 in the following. Let's go to the output sheet and do a further check to ensure our random name with no duplicate values is working precisely.